Chloe is Gabby. Here is Gabby. Today we make slime, our favorite thing. So we put glue. We already put glue, so we don't take time a lot because the glue isn't finished.
The glue is like this.
Or a clear one. Or a clear one you can too.
Yeah.
Some color. Today we were making yellow, but we actually put blue too. Don't be confused. And put it away.
Let's get started.
And we got coconut oil. And some
Okay. Glycerine borax.
Glycerine borax. And now let's start.
So we will color.
Both of us will do yellow. Shake it first. Okay, that's better. My turn.
And stir it.
Back. And stir it. If you don't like, you can get some more. Yeah. I think I don't like it, so I think I will take some more for it. Because I don't quite like it.
I don't quite like it too.
I think this one should be fine. Oh, it is. It's my color that I want. Here it is. A color that we want it now. This is my one.
This is my one.
Okay. Right now, we are going to put
this one.
Coconut oil. Yes. Let's tell our moms. Or not, okay? Because we're in a video. So it's not hard to put it in, but I think it's hard. Oh, leave some for me, Yobi. Oh, thanks, sis.
And we stir it again.
Okay, all together. It looks like this. I look like that. It's not finished yet. You need to stir until it looks like glue again. Smooth glue. This should be what it's looking like.
Yeah.
Now we will put
Kirei
in.
Tree first, yeah. Tree.
If you want more you can.
Yeah.
We're going to use
first. Yeah. We need to look. Yeah. But we need to put three actually.
To make it smell good. And smell it. If you don't like the smell, you can get some more. If you don't
it's
want
still
the
like
smell,
a glue, yeah?
Yeah. It's still like a glue foamy.
Good.
No foamy.
And after that, I put four.
Because he don't like it, I think. So now we will, you know, put glycerine borax. Get your glycerine borax and steady to put it in.
Yeah.
You get 1 liter first. And see. Close it. And then stir it up. There, it's nearly finished. See? It's nearly finished. If you get glycerine borax helping us, of course. There is. helps a lot. Yeah.
Yeah.
Helps a lot for the making slime.
If you don't want kitchen borax, you can use borax. If you don't want borax, you can use contact lens like this.
I'm trying. Look, look, this is so cute. Actually, I have a pink one right here. You can't see it, but the end of the show, I will show you. It's not end yet. Just stirring still to make everywhere.
It's not, it's really, it's not mine.
I like this. So good.
It's like jelly.
Yeah, I like it.
Jelly.
If you use kitchen borax or borax or
contact lens, it's really hard.
Yeah, hard to do a lot because we already do that. It's so hard. Kitchen borax or borax is good now. Use them. So, bye-bye.
Bye.